Popping yo, it's your boy Don P. P. Arlene's, man. Bringing you another game of tactical mosh pit, man. Playing domination. And your boy right here, man, he forgot he's playing mosh pit. This happens to me once again during the gameplay. Pay me no mind, man. Your boy be forgetting sometimes he don't have enough gas, man, to boost jump. Joker running on E, man. And sometimes he doesn't make, you know, he doesn't make the wall and shit. But anyway, man, I posted this video, man, earlier today, and I decided to delete it and kind of like post it again, and that's why I got this video now. I like the topic. I just didn't like the audio too much. I think I wasn't satisfied with the finished product. So here is the video, man. And like the title reads, man, stay away from beta personalities, man. What's a beta personality? Well, you had two type of personalities, man. You got your alpha personalities and you got your beta personalities. The alpha personalities are those guys that are very sure of themselves. They're very secure about themselves, who they are. They are pretty much go-getters. They don't make excuses about their decisions, and they don't ask permission to no one about what they're going to do. They always consider the repercussions of their actions. They think twice before they act. They're very, sometimes, you know, they have like a little chip on their shoulders, you know. They approach life from a different perspective in a sense that they in total control of their feelings and how they react towards certain things. Feel me? And there's a lot of videos in YouTube about this, but a lot of these guys that made these alpha male videos, you know, they write in a lot of points, but they also run in some points where they say, well, you know, they make it seem like an alpha male have to have is defined by a particular job or they're career driven. They got their own business. They got money. They look a certain way. They dress a certain way, you know, and it kind of contradicts themselves in a sense, because they, in the same conversation, they'll tell you, oh, you know, an alpha male doesn't need money to attract women. They don't need to dress a certain way to attract women because they know they got it, you know, the alpha males. So it's kind of like a contradiction. I don't know if you understand what I mean. I think that an alpha male is a male that is not, he doesn't define himself by the money or what they have or the material things, you know what I'm saying? They define themselves by who they are, the inner self. They know that they know what they're capable of, and they take responsibility for their actions. They own it. You feel me? Beta males is the total opposite of that. And beta male is a guy or female that beta personality is one that they always blame the next man. You know, they blame the next person for their mistakes. Oh, you know, this happened to me because of this circumstance, or I couldn't achieve this because of this reason or that reason. There's always an excuse. They never take ownership for their mishap and what they did wrong. They don't look at it from the perspective of, well, if I would have went down this route, if I would have went down this way, if I would have made better decisions in this matter, I would have got a different result. They don't look at it in that way. They always find somebody to blame. They're also whiners. They're always whining about something. They're never really satisfied. They feel like in order for them to get ahead in this world, to get noticed, they either have to put somebody down to elevate themselves, or they have to have certain amount of prestige or money or something like that in order for them to be somebody in this world. Now we're getting into the first half. I struggle a little bit in the first half. We can get in the second half in a minute. I'm going to show you guys. Your boy goes in on the second half. Anyway, the beta males, they are females, you know, the beta personalities. Like I said, they tend to always trying to be that bully, you know, like they're trying to bully people, make them feel bad or make them like kind of like they do this to make themselves seem better than they actually are. An alpha personality person doesn't need that. They know they're the shit, so they don't have to kind of like put no one down. Instead, what they do, they encourage the beta to excel themselves, to better themselves. So they don't have to have the need to put no one down, because they themselves are on a certain level. You know, and when I'm talking about your inner self here, I'm not talking about financial, no, like that. That doesn't define a person. I'm talking about your inner self, who you are as a person. You know, your self-value, you feel me? How you see yourself, you know? So what I'm trying to tell you guys is like, you have to kind of like keep your distance when it comes to beta personalities. Sometimes, you know, like I say, as an alpha male, you want to help the beta. You know, you want to help that beta personality to get away from that, to strive to get away, to become better. But sometimes beta personalities, they're so engulfed with themselves. And they feel like there's nothing wrong with themselves, even though it is. They live in denial, and they always wear their feelings in their sleeves. So sometimes they just cannot be helped. You have to let them go. You cannot associate too much with a beta personality person, because they will put you down, and eventually that beta personality will rough up on you. And you then slowly but surely become, you go from an alpha personality, you become a beta personality. It does happen. I've seen it myself. I've seen how an alpha personality type of person, for whatever reason or whatever it is, they get with a beta, and eventually they begin to accept and to actually encourage the beta behavior. And they no longer, the alpha personality starts fading away. Those characteristics of being an alpha start fading away. And they slowly but surely becomes beta. And you know, they stop growing. They stop maturing, you know. So you don't want to associate yourself too much with a beta. Once you see a beta type of person is not, doesn't want to change, doesn't want to acknowledge the fault, they want to continue the beta path, you got to pretty much put a distance. You got to separate yourself from this person, and you just got to move on. You have to listen. Life is too short, and you should spend life investing in yourself. You have to obviously, you have to always invest in yourself, in your inner self, as far as moral standards, and how can you become a better self? How can you become a better communicator? How can you become a better listener? How can you, you know, how can you read people? How can, in a sense where, you know, you could not take advantage of people, but you can read between the bullshit, you know, because people, a lot of people are about bullshit. So you gotta learn to become a good bullshit reader, you know. And alpha male, alpha personalities always seeking that. They're always seeking how they can become a better self. So that way they always have an advantage over the next person as far as it goes, as I'm not going to be deceived or buy into your bullshit, because I have invested the time and resources to become a good bullshit reader. You feel me? That's what being alpha is about. And you have to associate with yourself with people like that, because people who are alpha personalities eventually will help you grow and mature and become an alpha person, a stronger alpha person. You know, I made this video really not for adults. I mean, if you are an adult and you need to be taught this type of lesson, it's fine. But this message is more for teenagers, the Joshi of the world that I'm going through high school, and they're gonna have to make some serious decisions. And this is kind of an advice for them. You know, you want to associate yourself with people who are going to make you better, who's going to get the better out of you, and make you, you know, excel and make you motivate you to become your better self. Anyway, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, and to next time, man. Peace. Salute.